premiere right here at GSC Mid Valley. Today, you people are going to be the first people to watch the movie in Malaysia.
Crazy Rich Asians is definitely something that you guys should go and watch.
I think if you're Malaysian or generally Asian, you'd be very proud of the film.
I thought that the movie was amazing.
It was fantastic, very localized show.
Surpassed all expectations. I really didn't know what to expect. I thought it was funny. Everything done from the casting was on point.
Definitely like a roller coaster of emotions.
我们两个都哭了. I think it's like the best rom-com I've seen in a long time.
To me, it's like totally relatable.
So relatable because they're all Asian.
Just gotta say, I'm really, really proud of Henry. Henry's just done us so proud. Also, thanks to Michelle Yeoh.
Representation matters, so it felt really good to see everyone on screen.
I think we're gonna watch it a second time.
Everybody should be watching it. This.
Catch you in the cinema
on August 22nd.
Crazy Rich.
Bok bok.
Bok bok, bitch.
Okay, maybe I'm like not as aggressive.
I met a girl, I fell in love, and I want to marry her.
You're Nicholas Young, you're untouchable. But Rachel's not.
Have you prepped Rachel to face the wolves?
I feel glorious, glorious. Got a chance to start with you. I was born for this, born for this.
Ever since I can remember, my family has been my whole life.
Rachel! Rachel!
If Nick chose me, he would lose his family. And if he chose his family, he might spend the rest of his life resenting you.
You nasty, you got a nasty, you got nastier.
Glorious, glorious.